A Morgan County man is facing charges after a routine traffic stop turned into a drug bust. 43-year-old Billy Shaddrix is charged with drug trafficking and possession. Priceville police say an officer pulled him over for a minor violation over the weekend. The officer soon learned that he had active warrants out from other agencies. Investigators say the officer discovered fentanyl on Shaddrix during the arrest. He's being held on a $200,000 bond in the Morgan County jail.